iloko kushoma umboto so that sizokhulekela bazalwane, make sure that abantu receive the anointing. I believe when we do the Holy Communion, which is abongile ukuthi a prophetic statement, a Holy Communion, when we do it bazalwane, we shall receive everything that the Lord has spoken in this place. Amen. Ucela bazalwane siyezwini lenkosi. Oh yeah. Okay. Nesizathu sokuthi sibe nomkhuleko kahle kahle kufanele ube ngoJanuwari ku 2024 unyaka of taking over the territories that God has given unto us. Unyaka wokuthatha over. So umoya ongcwele uthi I'm prepare abantu bakhe for take over. Because it take over I find the Exodus. Exodus is exciting. Uthi iBhayibheli wabakhipha ngesandla esinamandla. Uthi shwi when you exit. Ukhishwa ngesandla esinamandla uma uphuma. Phinde lithi iBhayibheli wabathwala ngamaphiko. Okhuzi. Kusho ukuthi i-Exodus bazalwane akuwona amandla akho kodwa umusa kaNkulunkulu. Usuke esefikile but take over ifuna wena. Therefore, you need to be equipped.
Hallelujah.
Take over. Eyako. Eyako. Your responsibility. I'll nikezwa on a silver platter. You need to take it. Though it is promised. Kodwa kunendlela zokuyithatha. KwaNkulunkulu asikho isandla sithi mi. Kodwa kunendlela zesandla. Zokungena. Principles that you need ukuzokwazi ukungena khona. And alignment is very important when it is time for takeover. Because we exodus as a nation, but we take over as tribes.
Amen.
You belong to the correct tribe.
Amen.
You belong to the correct tribe. Bazalwana azomazo uzokwazi ukufunda ngiqhuqhala umphostoli uphaya ngithi uNkulunkulu imeseja nyayona of taking over manje sisangichazelele ithini into ekanje. And usisi narrated to me istory bazalwane before uthi uyabona sisi uma izimvu zikhishiwe ekusini esibayeni ziyahamba ngithi ziye edlelweni lapha edlelweni during the day kuyenzeka ihambe ngale ishone ngale kwentaba enye ihambe yelena zidle noma ikuphi zihlangane nezinye kudliwe. A lost and astray sheep is only recognized ntambama mase kufanele sibuyele emuva seziyongena sibuyele sibayeni esebala umalusi ukuthi bengikhiphile izimvu eziwu 20 nje zawu 19. That means one is astray. Kusho ukuthi uma niphuma niphume nonke kanje uduke mini the wilderness uduke mini you cannot take over ungekho la obelonga khona ngoba mazingene sibayeni umnikazi wazi uyayibala angayazi ayizukudla ukudla kwalezi ezaziwala. That means alignment is critical. Belonging to the correct tribe when it is time for take over. Kwama sekushonile angafanele ubalelwe esizweni sakho. Ungabalelwa ngaphandle. Ubungayodle mini noma ikuphi. Ungaya kodle mini noma ikuphi. Masithi nje omamgwala babiza inkonzo ugijima khona ibizwe ngapha. Kodwa when you take over as a tribe. Who are your tribe? Do you know the tribe that you belong to? Ngoba ulwa nabo, awulwi nabani to take over. Ngakho alignment is critical. Khona abantu bazana nothola ukuthi kade kwakhuluma izinto phezu kwabo azenzeki. Right things were spoken, but they are in the wrong place for receiving. right thing spoken, wrong place to receive. Sikhathi esiningi indawo esi receiver kuyo nendawo ebekhulumiwe kuyo kenzeka kube izindawo ezithwe ezihlukene.
Amen.
Kenzeka futhi ngesinye isikhathi beyodwa. Ubese uyaduba ke uhlule ukubekezela mhlawumbe u-street kakhulu mamgwaqo uthi uhambe uye kwamanye amadlelo lapho ekuthiwa konke kulungile khona. You will never receive what was spoken. Ilaphaya esibayeni okadukuzo ukureceive lapha kwesinye isibaya. Ngoba laba banendlela yabo. Banezinto zabo ezikhulunywe kubo. Banemithandazo yabo. Wena eyakho ayifani neyabo. Yabona nje uma ubiziwe as a warrior. All your children will be warriors. The whole tribe will be warriors.
Amen.
Khona izinto ezingazitholi bazalwane sisahleka.
Amen.
Esiyithola sesilwa. Esingazitholi nje sisahleka. So namhlanje ngifuna ukunika ama strategies okuyithola lezi zinto njengomunye leadership. Abana nje mina mangisathi uNkulunkulu ngicela imoto. I get declined bazalwane. Mina ngiphila impilo yama miracles ngempela ke umusa kaNkulunkulu. Ngisho apply like decline lapho ngangibhalile kwi diary and it was 2012 ukuthi I want a Dodge Caliber kuNkulunkulu. Apply ngihamba ngona ama Corolla ngiyathanda isedan iCorolla ngiyathanda ngihamba ngiapply la ngihamba ngiapply nga decline ngabuyela endlini ngathi kuNkulunkulu kanti imoto yami ingakuphi ngicelile le moto futhi ngiyayifuna mina I'm a fighter when I want something ngathi ukuthi uphi imoto ngaya kwi journal a Dodge Caliber ayi lese bengiyi-apply kumbula ukuthi awa specific be specific when praying for things avuka kusasa ngathi mangifika emsebenzini ngabheka ene online ama land cabanga ngangisemandeni ngaso sikhathi amagarage eThekwini ane-Dodge Caliber ngafona ninayo i-Dodge eyiphi imodel yakuphi unyaka cela ningisendele i-application form laba nge-confidence ngoba manje sengiyazi ukuthi le moto engiyifunayo futhi sengilwile ukuthi ngicela imoto yami. I-application was approved the same day. Ngihamba ngisasa ngayolanda imoto yami.
Amen.
If uzalwa yini noma ukwi-tribe yami, nothing is handed off on a silver platter. You need to fight. Hey, you need to fight. Fanele ubhukule ukuthi angehli la uNkulunkulu nganginikanga. Angiyakazi futhi. Le nto le uyithembisile futhi uzoyenza. Ingakho bazalwana uNkulunkulu kufanele umseve ngokuthembeka. Cause masulanda into zakho ngisazoshola. Usuke so lighter iCV yakho. What have you done? What are your contributions in the kingdom? What have you done for the Lord? Yabona ukuvukuzela ibanga lele. Nithi Nkosi mina ngikufunile mina. Mina bengivuka ngiyakha mnoma ngo 3. Phela thina sisindiswa bazalwana ngesitshela uNkulunkulu ukuthi sizongalali kanje. Bakho the fact that asalali. Hayi ibaliwe lento, ibaliwe. Ibaliwe. Wayishonga bazalwana, kwathiwa izani kuJesu nje noma nimanike nika uzonisindisa. Abasitshelanga ukuthi impilo yethu iyongabi nabuthongo. Siyovuka ngofasithuku ukuze sifike eCape Nowa bazalwane before wenze fanele ulungise nento yabazalwana. Hayi you have to create a demand in heaven. A demand in heaven for what you have done for the kingdom. Akudlalwa lana. Akudlalwa lana. UHezekiah Mthandazi asekuthiwa umprofeti asefikile. Ethi wena set your house in order because you are going to die. Wathi wa. Utshela omunye. Utshela omunye. Utshela omunye olazi ilungelo lakhe in the kingdom because you are saved. Wathi uNkulunkulu khumbula. Imsebenzi yami ngiyenzela wena khumbula ukubekezela kwami wabala ama CV yakhe waphoqeleka uNkulunkulu ukuthi akaye kuyena umprofeti ayothi hey hamba jika uye kuloyo muntu. That is why if you are a prophet don't be offended if God changes the message.
Jesus.
Because when we release a prophetic word the recipient it's either uya aligna uya lungisa or uya repenta. Then my shintu uNkulunkulu ngenxa your heart yakho that has received the word. Amen. And say Father I am sorry I cannot live without you. Kuthi uyabuyela emuva. Noma ngabe besokonakele kangakanani. When a prophecy is released, it's not a final word. Especially a negative one. It's not a final word. It is released so that you are aligned. It is released so that you are prepared for it. In Nineveh, kwathiwa nje mangaphenduki within 40 days uzobhubhiswa. Babhubhiswa cha. Ngoba they took the prophetic message and went and negotiated. Siya negotiator la. Uzonifundisa ukunegotiate. Unegotiate noma wazi ukuthi awuqualify. Hey, uthi inkosi yenzela ubuhle begama lakho. Leta ngiyifunela mina ngiyifunela umbuso wakho. Ngizosebenzisela wena Nkulunkulu, I'm not selfish in requesting this. God, I need it because I need to serve you faithfully. Bangakanani abantu abatholile izimoto ngoba bathembise enkosini ukuthi mase ngiyithola nje ngiyokhonza noma inini noma kanjani kodwa manje balala bakhonqe mase babiza uma isile imali kube ngathi basukela haleluya taking over the land. Joshua chapter 14, verse 6, Deuteronomy 18, verse 9 to 13. Abo. Yes.
18, from verse 9 to 13.
Deuteronomy chapter 18, verse 9. Yes. When you enter the land that the Lord your God is giving you, do not lean to imitate the detestable ways of the nations that are there.
Moshakata, kusho ukuthi uNkulunkulu ukunika izwe that has occupants in it. There are territories, bazalwane, that we need to take that are vacant. Okay, abakhona ama territories are vacant, angena muntu. Kodwa uma indawo ivacant kanje, inama spirits ayihlalelayo. Angitshela ukuthi iBhayibheli uma ekhishwa nje ama demon, ayabaleka sakazeke. So indawo if it is not occupied by any principality, ama demons nemimoya ama spirits onke ayayithatha. That there are places that we are going to take over that are occupied. So it take over yakhona ifana. Ngoba le engena muntu you uproot you dethrone every spirit la and uyahlala. Kusho ukuthi umsebenzi engekho umuntu osukile. Kodwa when you enter a position where there was someone. One.
Verse 9. When you enter the land that the Lord your God is giving you, do not learn to imitate the detestable ways of the nations that are there.
Ungalinge wenze izinto ezimbi ezenziwa izizwe ezilapho. Uma sewungene ezweni engiyokunika lona, kusho ukuthi there is a guarantee ukuthi izwe kona ngizokunikeza. But uma ungena kulo linabantu bakhona benza izinto zabo, uthi ke do not imitate them. How many people have we imitated? You enter into a position being a righteous person, ufike e-room yakhona kuyahletswa na uyahleba. You are imitating the occupants. Ngoba ngesinye isikhathi uNkulunkulu uma ekunika indawo bazalwane akaba drive out abantu before kungene wena. Ungena bekhona so that when you fight them while you are in there until they exit.
Amen.
Amen. Verse 10. Let no one be found among you who sacrifices their son or daughter in the fire, who practices divination or sorcery, interprets omens, engages in witchcraft, or casts spells, or who is a medium or a spirit, or who consults the dead.
Ngoba izwe labo nokuzalwa kwabo kunjalo ababona bami kodwa balelozwe nina abantu bami ngivumela ukuthi nenze njengoba bona benza. You do not consult mediums. No man that work better than John. We have a medium that is far stronger than any other medium.
Amen.
Honest now, why you must also think just a condemned am Zolunga? Nan am stand of Zolunga. Imalina say a kishwanap. Therefore, we do not consult, irrespective. Unga ziwa umoya wendawo. Khona abadeskes bathandazele athola umsebenza yakwenye province uthi yothu yamuzwa usuzwa ngisho umthandazo wakhe ukuthi lo tatatata kufundiswanga yimi lo udliwa umoya wendawo kwaphela umthandazo abesuke udlile ekhaya wadliwa indawo kuyo wandizindaba waphela umthandazo. You do not imitate them, you do not consult, you don't do anything that has to do with them. Bazalana, yikho into yokuthi thina kufanele silinganise abantu basezweni. Any trend that is of the world, we do not partake.
Amen.
We do not partake kuyo. Ngisho ngathi ipressure ingakanani, we do not seek to conform. Yeah. The Bible do not conform to the standards of this world.
Jesus.
Verse 12. Anyone who does these things is detestable to the Lord. Because of the same detestable practices, the Lord your God will drive out those nations before you. You ought to be blameless and sanctified before the Lord your God.
Okay. Amen. The reason why these nations are taken out,
amen,
it's because they are doing these things. That means uNkulunkulu wahlala ezulwini wabona abantwana bakhe baka Israel wathave ngibathanda angibafunela indawo. Efanele bona le ndawo inothu inobisi nayo yonke into enhle wathi kodwa abantu abahleli kuyo abalonuthu abalonubisi kimi njengoNkulunkulu ngakho ngizoyifunela abantu bami ukuthi bangene khona uma sebengena khona they need to drive out these nations or Exodus. God does it.
Amen.
Wilderness, it's sustenance.
Amen.
So in Exodus, Master Kuluma Ngai, sing that it's God's grace over men. Umusanje nankulunkulu ophuma ngesandla sikaMandla niphume nidumisa nishaye ingoma. But wilderness is 40 years. It requires sustenance.
Hallelujah.
You need to be sustained. You need to be stable and not be shaken. Hence, most of them did not survive. But the takeover is feast.
Amen.
Takeover is feast. We are fighting. We are fighting with all that we have. That is why Mongoleti, give me, I am raising a militant church.
Amen.
Militant church. Fighters.
Amen.
That do not quit.
Ngoba
khona abantu abalahlekelwa izinto ngezabo. Ngoba they just give up. They quit.
Amen.
Actually, I can't anymore. I can't mina. I can't anymore. Yazi khona umuntu mzalwane province. Mama mthala ngithandazelwe nabazalwane bakho eh? Ngiyalisa emsebenzini.
Mina ngizokwenza
lutho. Nginezimpi emsebenzini. Umanager wami angazi nginwele i-gray wathi angidayi inwele wathi angidayi le inwele ama-customer wekho happy ngalezi inwele ngelinye ilanga wathi nje ukhuluma nomi kanjani ngathi mina ayikho into ngizoyithandaza ngathi I'm not going to pray for you because God is dealing with your character. The fact that you are reporting this to me says a lot about you. Uke wayi-checka yini lezi zinto ekukhalwa ngazo ukuthi it could be God dealing with your character through this manager. You will meet giants and the sons of Anak that you need to fight. Uzophuma kwemingakho emisebenzi ngoba uyalizwa. Uthi nje ngithandazele ngithola umsebenzi omusha. Ungayiphasanga i-test yalana ngoba uyohlangana nayo nje na uyakhona. Phela uma ungayiphasi bazalwane uyayifica. Because our God is the greatest teacher. Akafuni ukukushiya iklasi ungaliphasanga. Awukho ukondone la. Umsindisi. You pass every class and you move on to another class.
Jesus.
because iimpi oyibalekile uyayifica phambili because awuyiphasanga. Ngakho you need to pass every test.
Qhubeka abo.
Yes, basibese kuvesi bani.
Okay, I think Deuteronomy 20, umfundele 15 kanye no 20.
Deuteronomy 20 verse 15. This is how you are to treat all the cities that are at a distance from you. Do not belong to the nations nearby.
Lugipind. This is how you are to treat all the cities that are at a distance from you.
Magute now. Yabo, ama cities that are at a distance. So mawuhlele Thekwini, iMaritzburg le.
That are in a distance from you and do not belong to the nations nearby.
Do not belong. Ngisho city ingathiwa ila eduze kwakho. You do not belong. Because uNkulunkulu wazi kahle umoya wendawo. Basalwane, we are territorial. uNkulunkulu ethi, we need to take over territories. You only survive and conquer in a territory onikwe yona. Nogotshelwe yona. Awuyi kongagotshelwe yona. Ungafuni ukwenza deliverance. Ungagotshelwe to deliver people. Stick to what you are graced for.
Amen.
Yeah. You don't go to the nearby city. Ngoba ubona ngathi izinto ziyahephena khona. Uyabona bazalwane, uma uNkulunkulu ekubizela ukuthi qala into ezoletha abantu besifazane ehlathini, uvela ungibuza ukuthi wawungizwe ngithini uNkulunkulu. Ngoba ubani kono ozofuna ukuyihlahlela. But if I had gone to a city nearby and start doing high teas, I would be done by now. Because I wouldn't know what next to do in the next high tea. But if you stick to what God has given you, you'll become a graceful in that assignment. Stick to it. No man gabi bugaga I irrelevant. Don't go to nearby cities. Don't take something that belongs to someone else and try to do it because when we take over territories, stick to your territory and be confident.
Amen.
Amen. Ladies prayer retreat. I don't get intimidated at all. Ngoba ngivele abangizimpe engizilwayo ukuze iretreat ibe khona. Ngizibuza ukuthi kazi uyazazi yini izimpi zalana. Ngoba uSathane as soon as uthi ladies prayer retreat, ulethe izimpi zalana. Don't go by to nearby cities. Stick where you are placed.
Amen.
Sala kule oyinikeziwe.
Haleluya.
Mamduzela mawunikiwa ama girls awakho. uNkulunkulu wenza azizele wona amantombazana adinga ukukhuliswa. Kodwa mawuke wafuna ukopisha into yomuntu, you will run yourself dry to death. Ngisho umsebenzi akunikeze wona, ungahaleli omuntu. Ungahaleli into yomuntu, ungahaleli assignment yomuntu. You don't know what they go through.
Exactly.
To bet what they are doing. Ngakho nje akuyona into yokudlala. Ithi inkosi lokho nginike kona ngizokwaneliswa yikho. U-Ana bazalwane wazi nje ukuthi mina ngizohlala ethempelini. Ngithandazela ukufika kaMesaya. Umeke wafika, my assignment has ended. My assignment is over because my mandate is to pray for Messiah. And ubhaliwe ezwini lenkosi ngoba wenza yona leyo noma iqashile. Wayenza diligently. Wathi mayifika umsindisele ethempelini, bathi benoSimeon, noma inkosi singawuthatha umoya wami. Ngoba mehla masayibonile insindiso kwaIsrael, the assignment was complete.
Oh Lord Jesus.
Uma uJona kufika uJesu washo kahle wathi mangincipe mina ukuze akhule yena. He understood ukuthi there needs to be a shift. Because the one that I was preparing the way for has come. Therefore my assignment ends here. If you are a midwife here, uzalisa abantu izinto zabo, know that once they give birth you are done. Midwife ihlale labor ward
bazalwane.
Ithi push. Therefore, I don't need you outside of a labor ward. So know where you belong and what you are assigned to do.
Amen.
So that you won't be stressed out and trying to do everything that everyone is doing.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Verse 20. However, you may cut down trees that you know are not fruit trees and use them to build siege works until the city at war with you falls down.
Okay. This is a lesson, Bazalwane. If you enter into a city, these are strategies for takeover, Bazalwane. When you enter into a city, and yet the city will be under siege, kuthwe ivimbeze. Uthi ke maningena kuleyo city leyo nivimbeze. Ninga wakhathi wonke ama trees down. Ngoba kusho ukuthi amanye nizowadinga for your survival while the city is under siege before you take over. Kusho ukuthi uma unikwa a position of being a manager and you are taking over a territory in the marketplace. Abakhona awufiki ukuthi angimdingi usondela kuye lo kade phethe. Ongitshele ama over process. Process. Yeah. The wisdom of God is upon you. But we are not cutting down.
Amen.
Uti cut down all the trees that do not bear fruit.
Angenazo
iithelo wanqumeni. Futhi bese niyawasebenzisa uti yakhani ngawo. Ama blocks of the siege. Ukuze kubonakale ukuthi okwamanje sikanisela. Kusho ukuthi wakha ngawo indawo yokukanisa. Preparing to take off. Akhani ngazo lezi zihlahla zabo. Kodwa lezi ezinama fruits idlani kuso. Ezingawona ama fruits nakha ngazo. The city for the siege. Lanzo kanisa khona. While you are preparing to take over, and yet sometimes, uma impikanisa kwa Israel, yai fige ime I camp enda wene til. Bese lama enemies ayaz ukuthi then the city isi khona. The enemy isi khona isimila. Uthi ke when you cut trees, the ones that you can use you do not cut. The one anama fruits. Because you need the fruits while you are sitting here. You need the fruits while you are staying here. That means you do not destroy everything,
Amen.
But everything that's going to be useful to you, you take, you keep. You do not destroy everything. That is why mabengene kenana kashongo ukuthi nifike nibulale zonke izihlahla. Uthi nizohlala emizini engayakhanda. Uthi kodwa uma umuzi une faulty foundation, loyo muzi loyo ungathatha. Because if the foundation is faulty, ayikho into engalungi. Uthi but if kune crack on the wall, uthi take it and fix the crack. Abazalwane, these are strategies for taking over. You do not destroy everything. You check. That means there are foot soldiers that need to spy the land. Ukuze ezobona ukuthi yona lento esiyithatha over. Isimo sayo sinjani. Once ifoundation ya faulty, siyasuka. Bazalwane, asithengi noma imiphi imizi.
Hallelujah.
Asithengi noma imiphi imizi. I've heard stories. La khona abantu bengena endlini ethile, balwe bashayane baze bahlukane. Kungenabanye bashayane baze bahlukane. Kanti spirit esilapho sedivorce. If the foundation is faulty, don't take that house. Uthi nizohlala emizini engayakhanga. Kodwa nayo inama tents. Neyihlahle niyificayo nzinama terms lezi ezingenama fruits ezikanje nizokwakha ngazo cities for the siege. But lezi ezinama fruits nizodla kuzo. Kusho ukuthi we are keeping you because you are useful to us. Strategies for takeover. Relations that are not useful, cut them. Cut them. Cut the trees.
Yes.
Cut the trees.
Yes.
Because anything that delay ayo bazalwane, are relations.
Yeah.
Delay, you take over my relations. Ngoba uNkulunkulu akakwazi ukukhuluma nawe busy. Busy nabantu angena ndaba nabo. UNkulunkulu is very personal. Abanye noma bekhona. Kodwa abayona i-tribe yakho. Can you imagine being in the tribe of Elijah? The one who calls fire from heaven. You need to know how to pray for fire to come down. Uzohlela kanjani ke manje na ele we try ka Ruben owazi ukuthi ubaba maye ngekho ngena kumkakhe. Uyakwa 12 times. But i nation ka Ruben yaziwa ubaba wakhe uJacob wathi nje wena you were my strength, the son of my right hand, but you will never be able to inherit ubundlalifa because you have defiled my bed. And when you go and align yourself to the person,
oh my God,
go and align yourself. Ubone into zakho zimile kanzaqedwa akafuni nokurepent ukuze kulunge nawe izinto zakho zonke zizona ngoba khona la sithi ama associations ethu sis associated nabo kume yonke into salane tribes are tribes. We are spirit beings. You cannot into ongeke ukwazi bazalwane ukuyifosa nokuyishintsha bazalwane. Yazi ukuthi ngengidabuka Shem ngibona izingane lamantombazane ethu ambitious bazalwane eya kuma mega churches ngoba afuna ukuyoshutha ngaphandle kwesonto, afuna ukushutha carpet wesonto, afuna ukubona ngathi ngikhonza lapha. Lapho uyabona ukuthi izinto zakho azikho lapha, nazi kumamfihlela. Kuhlulwa ukuya kulele elinye ngoba ulibona ngathi lincane, aliphethe lutho. Kanti noma lincane, linento yakho. Linento yakho. The tribe of Benjamin was powerful. Noma babebancane. Hayibo. Hey, but stick to your tribe. Hibok nenjongite loku kutala umthandazo kimi nkosi yami umzalwane wami engathi ungamtshela ukuthi you are in the wrong place. You will pray until iy'nwele zethu zibe great. Awuhambe uye kulesi salukazi obhilonga kuso koduka ngoba uzomanungene la ubhilonga khona njengendodana yolahleka okuthiwe awukulande naya ingubo exolisekile nimlandele neyicathulo nimgeze ngoba you have come into the right place. We exodus as a nation. We exodus as a nation. But we take over as tribes. We exodus as a nation. We enjoy the wilderness as a nation.
Yeah.
You shall kuluma na buti unto the nation of Israel. Unto the nation of Israel. But you must say tatwa over. Kutwa tribe. You are assigned.
Yes.
Jesus.
You are anointed.
Yes.
That block belongs to you.
Yes. Amen.
When uma tribe yakho uyodla kwezinye indawo angithi niyazi ukuthi kunama Transjordan tribes that gave up along the way. Wena ufika uyahlala la nemfuyo yakho kanti labantu they settled for grazing pastures. Kanti wena you belong to the milk and honey.
Yes.
They are fine here.
Amen.
Their reason was that because the grazing pastures mahle la sinemfuyo eningi so they are okay. They settled before Jordan and you come and settle with them. Kanti wena umuntu wasekhenana in the land of milk and honey. Belong to your tribe. Belong to your tribe.
Hey, this is deep.
Lapha bazalwane, I was laughing at this verse. I love the Old Testament. I love how they took over. Ngithi bazalwane awubuke. Labantu they have gone through all the battles of the wilderness. The 40 years. But nje sekusele kancane bayakhathaza. And they settle. And you want to settle with those people?
No. They
just settle here. Basetlishwa into eningi labaya khona ngoba phela uma kuthiwa it's a land of milk and honey isho ukuthi it was rich in agriculture. That means because it grows plants, it grows fruits, it grows everything. Nabafuna ukugraze kulaphaya phela. If we speak about milk ivela ku enkomeni kusho the fact that olwa lapha luningi ubisi kusho ukuthi amadlela akhona amahlamu.
Jesus.
Amadlela akhona maningi and mahle kakhulu Bazalwane, even the prophetic, can I speak to the prophets? Kulunkulu engisiza. If you belong to Elijah, stick with Elijah. If you belong to Elijah, stick with Elijah. Phela mamfihlela uma uElijah sehamba noElijah. Behamba the four steps. Beqala eBethel bezoya lento zene baqala eGilgal baye eBethel bahamba kanjalo baze bafika eJordan. Those are four steps of a journey yomzalwane. Circumcision, place of bread. Bahambe behlangana nabaprofeti bendlela. Khona abaprofeti bendlela. Abaloke bethi, do you know that your prophet is going to be taken away? They are carrying the right message. But bamela, abayindawo, abaye eJordan. Lo ngimlandelayo uye eJordan. Imantle ngizoyithola eJordan. The message is right. Do you know that he's going to be taken away? Uthi, I know, keep quiet. That means I am not entertaining. Izinto eningitshela zona ngoba nifuna ukungigcina la ngoba phela mabethi your master is going to be taken away from you kusho ukuthi sala usujoyina thina ngoba lo uzokushiya kanti I am looking for something great.
Hallelujah.
To the one that I'm following bazalwane yazi intaba inenento nami I've never looked at it like that umoya ongcwele ukuthi ungavumi
amen
ukuloke uprofeti abaprofeti bendlela ngoba bazokumisa endleleni. There's nothing new that you're telling me. Bazalwane, if uyisizini ye prophetic message, iba la kwi-atmosphere. So every prophet that is aligned will receive it. But akuyona enganomubani. Futhi akunomubani onegrace yokuyisho. Bathinje uyazi, bathi ngiyazi, kodwa thulana, aqhubeke nendlela, angami kubo. Bonke throughout the journey, baloke behambe bemtshela into eyodwa. Baqede bambuka, bambuke sewela no-Elijah. Kusho ukuthi ilabantu abathi, what will become of her that she is pursuing what we are not pursuing? Is she crazy? U-Elijah uyahlanya. What will become of him? Why is he pursuing something that none of us are pursuing? Bambuka. Babona kwenzeka. Aba prophet benze. Kwafezeka. Kwasho ukuthi lo olandelayo knows something greater. Ukuthi khona into engifuna ukucela la. Angikwazi ukumdedela lo engangibikile lento. Ngakho ngizomlandela. Ngaye ngizomlandela. Noma ngabe useGilgal angicircumciser, ngizomlandela. Kuzoba namasizini oBethel, a place of bread. Ngizohlala. Kodwa angizokufana na the other 70 eyasala eBeersheba. Ngoba the other 70 kaElijah yasala eBeersheba. Don't be the other 70. Follow your Elijah until you receive the mantle.
Amen.
Uthi, if you see me as I'm being taken away, you will receive it. Kusho ukuthi your eyes need to focus on every movement that I'm doing. Will help us, Holy Spirit. U-20 bazalwane uthi, but use their fruits, need feed. Khona igama lokugcina engilithandayo lapho kuverse 20 lokugcina kulelo sentence.
15 to 20
kodwa ufunda uverse 20. So 20.
Verse 20. However, you may cut down the trees that you know are not fruit trees and use them to build siege works until the city at war with you falls down.
Until the city at war with you falls down. We do not leave things unfinished. We do not leave things hanging. Hesha. Until it falls down. Until it diminishes. Until it comes to an end, bazalwane. Even when you break generational curses in your family, amen, don't leave it until it is finished, until you see the difference. It, Lord, if it is done, give me a sign. Do not leave things hanging. Until the city at war with you falls. How many things have we left? As long as cool. As long as cool. As long as boo. And God, we did not make sure that they fall and they are defeated forever.
Holy Pastor, Holy Spirit, send us over to
Okay, when you take over, Nazi said.
Yes, I'm the girl. Okay, in the wilderness, they were sustained. And it's Baba Nintiga, yes. You survive through the grace of God and about sustenance. God, I must say again. Take over Bazalan requires everything that is in you. Go by the provision and go by of taking over. But when you take over, attitude is everything.
Amen.
Attitude is everything.
Amen.
Attitude is everything. You're good. I want it no matter what. I want it no matter what. I want it. What's abong lose of food again? We are talking about the attitude of taking over. Joshua chapter 14. Sifunda from verse 6 to 9. Sing ya ropa bazalwan nyenzelukuti. Sing ya
shonelila. Verse 6. Now the people of Judah approached Joshua at Gilgal. And Caleb, son of Jephunneh, the Kenizzite, said to him, "You know what the Lord said to Moses, the man of God, at Kadesh Barnea about you and me."
Amen. Caleb was from a tribe of Judah. Masaya kukutoshwa eyokhuluminda bayake uphelezelwa a tribe yake. Kuthwa the tribe from the sons of Judah. Uyokhuluma indaba yakhe kodwa uphelezelwa ubani? Tribe yakhe. It is no longer about nations now. But to say about the tribe when we take over. Tribes matter.
Yes.
Tribes, they help you fight your battle. Bazalwane, I'm a Transjordan tribes. As a ati, Mpostol, sizoya kwaLuyisa ukuthatha over. God, how can you go and fight battles and they not actually receiving what you are fighting for? Umdotting zokupheleza lo thandazi. Sofia ngihlale lapha emotweni. Usuza weza. Usufukile. Usufukile.
Yo!
Ha, ha, bazalwane. Ngoba bazalwane ukulala kufana nokuvuka. Nimtshele uNkulunkulu nisho ukuthi kusho mina. Ukuthi ukulala akufani nokuvuka. Help us, Holy Spirit. You are investing in your generations. Lay members that can't take us.
Amen.
So bless you.
Amen.
Oh, Jesus.
Amen.
Yes.
Verse 7. I was 40 years old when Moses, the servant of the Lord, sent me from Kadesh Barnea to explore the land. And I brought him back a report according...
Kushuthu Satan make wezo nje ukuthi uya ku direction of inheriting your things. Uqinisi izikhali zakho. Ingakho take over needs fierceness. You need to be willing to fight for what you want from the Lord, for what belongs to you. Uthi uNkulunkulu, you can't wait until November.
Amen.
Ukuthi abantu abambe ubatshele lento. Ngoba uthi iretreat unyaka ka 7 lo. Unyaka ka 7 unyaka wokuthethelelwa zonke izikweletu. Israel masuse ehlan kwathi mathu 7 unyaka 7 wathi nje uNkulunkulu our erase onke ama debts.
Oh yes.
That means bese ngeke silinde November. Kuzo strategies unyaka wonke, but these are strategies that you need to go home and apply.
Amen.
Now then, just as the Lord had promised me, he has kept me alive for 45 years since the time Moses spoke the word.
A promise given is a promise kept.
Amen.
A promise given is a promise kept. Because God had made this promise through his servant Moses, he had to keep him alive to see the fulfillment of the promise. Those who did not labor in the wilderness died in the wilderness.
Yeah.
You have been kept alive because there is a prophecy over your life.
Amen.
There is a promise over your life that needs to be fulfilled.
Amen.
You have not been kept alive just to play around and joke around. I-COVID yayithi noma iphethe izulu linqabe. Lithi ngeke akwazi. Engakayitholi izinto zakhe. Engimthembise zona. Kusafanele zenzeke zonke phezu kwakhe.
Amen.
Amen.
So here I am today. 85 years old. Mm-hmm. I am still as strong today as the day Moses sent me out.
Yela hasukata.
I am just
at 85, Bazalwane. At 85, still as vigorous as I was then. How were you when you started the battle? And how are you now? Are you still as vigorous? We have not labored for noma yini. We have not labored for noma yini. Masikhulunywa zaqanjwa igama. Uyamuzwa la uKhaleb uzibiza njengoba ukuthi uMose wathembisa ukuthi uzonginikeza noma eliphi indawo engiyifunayo ngenxa yokuthi I have followed the Lord wholeheartedly. Qhubeka sisi.
I am still as strong today as the day Moses sent me out to battle.
Okay, the Lord has strengthened him because there is a promise. Mm-hmm.
Amen. Verse 12. Now give me this mountain that the Lord promised me on that day.
Can you stand on our feet? Give me this. Give me this. Elijah, you have asked for a difficult thing. Yeah, Uncle, we have asked for difficult things. But now, Sandra, this is what you give them. Give me this mountain. Abanye bafuna matafa, but I want a mountain. Hey! Abanye bafuna glula, but me, Uncle, I'm an eagle. I'm setting my things up high. I want a mountain. I don't want anything that is ordinary. I don't want anything. Sons of Anak, the most difficult place ever to take over, but he wanted it. We are those people, a militant church. Ever so, to be what Saba my territory, would that one belongs to me? Whatever it takes, ah, Lord, give it to me. Give it to me. When Russia's men take over the land finds rest. Heavens belongs to the Lord, but the earth belongs to the sons of men. Little Bible, masufunda the last verse. As soon as Caleb took over in Hebron, the land was at rest from all wars. Kona izinto zothule emizini yethu. They shall be rest from all sides, from all angles. Emisebenzini, kuma carriers. Once you start taking over the career that God has predestined for you, leyo nkampani will find rest. Ngakho uNkulunkulu make these people walk into their position. Give them the position that you have promised. Give them the positions that you have promised, Lord, because you are not a man to lie, nor a son of man to change what we have said. UNkulunkulu othembekileyo, uNkulunkulu oqinisileyo, ushana khozina khataya. A promise that has been given is a promise that will be fulfilled. It shall be kept. Ushakapaya librakasuna hal. That means for you to take over, you need to know what you have been promised. You take over what you have been promised. You take over the territory. Strategies of taking over, which is prayer. Praying before you take over things. But what's the end of the year? Ezekiel chapter 12. Verse 23. No, 21, Abu. Ezekiel chapter 12.
Verse 21. The word of the Lord came to me and said, Son of man, what is this proverb that you have in the land of Israel? That they say the days go by and every vision comes to nothing.
But imbono comes to nothing.
But say this to them. I am going to put an end to this proverb.
So it became a proverb, Bazalwane. A known thing, because a proverb yakiwa from common things that were known, they are bound to happen. Kushukuti is prophet or takes long and there is no fulfillment. Uti, this is a proverb that we have in Israel. That is a proverb that we have as a church.
Yes.
Abantu baze bagijima to all the fake prophets and fake pastors. Because they see ukuthi la ebandleni akwenzeki lutho. But we are in this mountain. Because there shall be a new prophet in our nation and the body of Christ.
I need you to respond to them and say,
yeah?
The days are near where every vision will be fulfilled.
Hallelujah. Hela Messiah. The days are near where every vision will be fulfilled. Wamanye ama visions, uti, the time has come for every prophecy to be fulfilled. The reason why God wanted us to do this prayer is because people need to know this is the time for every prophecy to be fulfilled. Like Caleb, demand what belongs to you. Demand what is yours. We are about to pray. We will let the apostle lead us in prayer. We are about to pray, Bazalan. From our own experience,
Hello!
Lord. We are not bitter. We are not angry. We are not hating after anyone. We are just after our Hebrew. We are just after our Hebrew. Yes. There are marriages that need to find rest because you have embarked the journey. You have settled in the land. Marriages will find rest. The land was at rest.
We have survived.
Sadeko Seta, Zina Anama Sete, Rade Toko Seta, Inabata Kosete, Isika Tene, Inabasete, Rate Kosete, Inabata Kosete, Ietekata, Yapata Kosetaya, Isite Keseta, Ulataya. You've kept us. You've kept us, O Father, for such a season. When Kulukulu Topila, Shabbat, was second Noah, we are sassing embassy set to Shabbat to a lentamo, we are sassing embassy set to Shabbat to a lentamo, we are was to Kalaweto. You have kept us, O Father, for fulfillment of the promises of Kulunu and Lentamo, Isha, Zaletamo, Siasi to Missoeto. As it is the seventh year, Nendo Eti Umagate Uza Glendab. That is another way to demand. But we should Shabbat to Allah. We should Shabbat to Allah. We are saying embassies. Kala Wahami, Ishasa Salas, Yalasi Pimbolam, Limemesa, Likala, and oh Father, I am here. I am here, oh God, but Manjan Sakali, Mama, now I'm a warrior. I'm no longer crying, oh Father, but I am ready, oh God. I am ready, oh Father, to actually dominate. I am ready to go back to my original position. We have survived it all, but we are here. We are here, oh Father. We are here, oh God. We are here. Oh, Sheta Labahasetea. Zikande Mandadu Shataya. Reketakuta Labahasetea. Zida de Bate Kodo Sheta Labahasiata. Inamanta Kato Shetea. Reketako Sheta Labahasiate. Inanama Shetea. Libratoko Shataya. Zikete Koshetea. Lipate Koshataya. Reteketu Shetea. Inaneme Sheteko Shataya. Zita Tapata Koshatai. Rateketo Koshiate. Zita Tapata Koshiata. Inabashete Koshiate. Zikate Koshataya. Rateketa Papa Sheta. Isekete Koshiate. Reteketu Shataya. Isina Nabashataya. Inabashete Koshiate. We still have the same strength. We still have the same strength. We still have the same strength. Yes, I have helped others to get what they wanted. But now it is my turn. Yeah, you have helped others. We got to turn us an abanye. God to have my fasting with fastel abanye. God to level an abanye. But today it is a personal demand. Namhlanje, it is personal. Namhlanje, it is about you. Namhlanje, it's about your family. No, you are not. But all those that labor in prayer, prayer warriors also have a right to own a mountain. Intercessors also have a right to own a mountain. We are not selfish this morning, but this morning we are saying we have ended. Yes, of course. We have ended, oh God. We have ended, oh Father. We have ended. We have ended, King of Kings. Shani Limaha Sekodosh Zikanama Telebrako Shete Zina Nabate Koshede Hesiete Ilamate Kadusha Telebahasiata Rete Katute Alibato Koshete Zina Nabashiata. Nothing can stand in our way. Hangulungulu, we have survived the Jericho. We have survived the fortified land, oh Father. I am going to see you in Jericho. God, we have survived and we are ready, oh God, to take over, oh Father. We thank you, oh Father. Siyabonga Nkulunkulu wethu. Siyabonga Baba. Siyabonga uNkulunkulu wethu ongcwele. Siyabonga. Siyabonga baba. Lord, thank you. Thank you, oh God. Thank you, thank you. Umuntu engayisa ntoni kuwe. Efanele ukubonga. Kodwa siyakunikeza uqobo lethu ekuseni. Wena uNkulunkulu wethu ufanelekile. Ukubonga ukubatshaza ukuthi usukuphakamiswa. Ubani ubengahlelela kahle kanje. Uma kungahlelanga wena uyinkosi ephakemeyo, which is when I worship you. Baba, impilo yethu yonke nje sifisa ifakaze ngawe. Baba wethona amandla, wherever we do, oh God, sifisa nje ifakaze ngawe. Lord, we give ourselves to you once again. Simi kulo mhlabathi. We give ourselves to your Father as a living sacrifice, oh God. Oh Father, we thank you, oh God. Siyabonga baba wethona amandla. Siyabonga ukusinikeza ithuba lokuza emhlabathini wakho. Siyabonga simakade. You are worthy of praise, oh Father. You are worthy of honor. Inkosi ephakemeyo, ungwele kakhulu. Ubani njengawe? Wena wedwa ufanele ukuphakamiswa. Uyinkosi ephakemeyo. Bayethe, 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 bayethe. Athi u-Isaya wasendulo kwakhona amakherubhi asukezela isihlalo ayeyisithupha, athatha amaphiko amboza ubuso, amanye amaphiko amboza imisipha. Kwahlelinye lisho kwelinye yathi ingwele inkosi iyakhazimula, ingwele inkosi iyakhazimula. Yathi uNkulunkulu, sisho njalo kule ntaba, sithi ingwele inkosi iyakhazimula. Ungcwele uNkulunkulu wethu. We love you, oh Father. Siyabonga uNkulunkulu wethu ungcwele. Thank you, Lord. Basazimshenje uNkulunkulu izandla. Phezu kwamakhandethu. Sime ngeenyawo. Give praises to the Lord. Give praises to the Lord. Give praises. Give praises to the Lord. Give praises to the Lord. Give praises. Give praises. Give praises unto the Lord. Give praises unto the Lord. Give, let us render our lips as a sacrifice. Give praises unto the Lord. Give praises. Give praises to the Almighty God. Give praises to the King of Kings. Give praises to the Lord of Lords. He is worthy of all praise. Ubani njengaye? Ubani olinganiswa naye? Umthamela wesintsuku. Ithemba lasendulo. UJehova igama lakhe. UJehova elolaba. The rock of all ages. Ubani olingana naye? UJehova phephoresima. Owesifahlela njengamanzi amaningi. Siyabonga. Bazalwane, as I'm sitting down here, uthi uMangwele, there is a tendency and a spirit, apostle, of being overlooked when you are due for your reward. Because if Caleb did not go to Joshua and demand what belonged to him and the promise that was made, he was overlooked. And yasiqedile indaba yokwabiwa kwendawo, esesebenzile, walinda, and God kept him up to this far because there was a promise. But uthola ukuthi masekwabiwa useya overlook. If you are one of those people that are always overlooked when it is your season of being identified and rewarded, raise your hand. We need to pray. If you said to us a Sondela, fast, you are overlooked. Librakadia has soon. We are canceling the spirit. Librakadia has soon and the Maya. Minda dukazuka dia has soon. They will be identified, they will be honored, they will be rewarded. Holy Spirit, they have worked, they have labored for those things.
Lord is saying it is your season of being remembered. What you came in this mountain? Is this your first time? Yeah. What you came in this mountain? To be aligned, because it is a season of being remembered. Mindrita tukutu kazura hati ya hasuna. Munda ndeya kunda ndata kabataka. These people labor over time. But when it is time for reward, they are overlooked. Machitwe ngata banye bonke. No daddy kazura. We are canceling that spirit. We are canceling that spirit. We are canceling the spirit. We are canceling that spirit in the name of Jesus. Minda zuka dia ruta dia koto. Minta kadia hasuta anete kemendo hosaya. Yes. Mina lihani. Eni atukuta kapaya koto. Usha dekete kesan. Lene meme sida tu. Usha dia kusina na mahadia kusan. And when we put on a shuguti, Ungasabali, Suguti, Saint Seven Zagangag, Saint Benzelega Shagangag, Mabauti, I am the rewarder of those who diligently seek me. Lebrakedea Kosa, Angfunimundo, so ignom, Mogwenza Guam, Uti, I will do it. When the time is right, I, the Lord, Yasha, dear Hasuda, Allah. Lekre de bezu, shida basuka dia hasula, le deketi ya hasuto orodu ote kepete zita badu hose, mintaka dia hasunaka, menteke deke sunaka pa, lebe deke suna, umengwele abanye mangba tindu, utapanye baso, tumabebu yelim 17, they will be called into the manager's office and be offered supervisory positions, librana kose. Uta, I was making a leader out of you. Now you are ready to lead. You will be offered the position. Ni kamandia alama ya koshe. Ya nkulunkulu. Ya kazina darada bazuta ya. Lepene kede kosina. Engathi umuntu ophila nge fasting and prayer all the time. You fast, you pray. But uyazibuza ukuthi uzoxhuma nini lento that you are preparing me for. Ungisa umongcwele kwizwi, I think it's 1 Kings chapter 18. When Elijah was complaining and crying, but I'm the only prophet left. Utunkulunkulu, I've preserved for myself 7,000 prophets. Utunkulunkulu, I've preserved you because being a fool never contaminate. Ut, I have hidden you because I did not want people to expose you before time. And balima zinto yamegu. Ut, now I am the one who is raising you up. Uti, I'm going to expose you and there shall be no contamination. Because the hand of the Lord will be one doing all the work. Uti, isandla sami sizokunyula. Isandla sami sikuvula. Ubonakale emehlweni abantu. Uti, bebevalwe yimi. Ngoba nginomona ngawe. Uti, I have preserved myself for you. Uti, you have not kissed Baal. You have not bowed down to Baal. Uti, you are the most holy person, if I can say, your holiness ministers to the heavens. He carried up Musa Umwen. Logo kuthokoza uNkulunkulu. Wena uyilaba abafana noJobe. Athi kuSathane ubuke wayibona yini inceku yakhe. That is who you are. On earth, the Lord is pleased with you. Uthi nengikubeka kubona abadeserve. Ngoba ngibeka okungcono kuwe. Kodwa bengikufihlile kubo. Shana kusina. Rise because.
because it is time for everything that the Lord has spoken concerning your calling to be fulfilled. Okay, there are seasons where you thought you did not matter to me. Because you matter so much. I did not want you to get anxious. Uti, I love the pace that you take with me. Uti, ngiyunkulunkulu osebenza ngesineke. Uti, ngiyabonga ukuthi awuza ungijaka. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Mina lovers. The angels are just full in this place. Heya asuka te minrika dia hofosha nina dia kututu kapata kasuka tataka taka sana hape kuzodla you shall no longer work in vain kuzodla sha kapa yo kosana ha you shall see the fruits of your labor ngakoma nazo isebenza ungayibona ukuthi yapi kuzodla ngakama ka Jesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Holy Spirit. Shut us.
As the deer pants for the water, so are you. You've been very hungry for the Lord. Uti Lord, I want to hear you speak. I want to hear you speak unto me. Uti, I'm opening your spiritual eyes. Now you will see what I'm doing. I am opening your spiritual ears. You will hear everything. Uti, my voice shall be audible unto you. Uti, I am coming to you in a very silent voice, whispers, and you shall hear me when I speak. Uti, you will be misunderstood by many. Ngoba uzothi hlele ukuthi nangu uNkulunkulu asethi. Thank you, Holy Spirit, for what we are doing in your life. Yeah, I uproot the spirit of rejection. I uproot the spirit of rejection. Angels are singing melodies, aren't you? Oh, you are loved by heaven.
Can I pray for you so that you can come and pray for the rest? The fire that is in me, I'm giving it to you. The grace that is in me, I'm extending it to you. I am imparting the grace, the anointing to function in this place and all the days of your life. She da di a po, da 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 da. The anointing is just multiplied in this place. A season of testing, a season of trials. You have come here, ukubeka phansi ama gloves, and start worshiping God because He's about to elevate you. Zitaka, elevate kosa. Uphasile usugaqa ngamadoda. Never be over ever again. You will not act in any position, and when it is time for permanent placement, Zinania Hasuda Lira da Bahania Sukata Lira da Baba Papaya Catata, who said it? Lira de Pepe Yakushate. Who? Hey, come on, day. Give you praise, O Father.
ukudumisa nokubabaza igama lakho. Jehova wena wethu. Mhlaba wonke uyakhothama kuwe. Yadumisa yatusi igama lakho elingcwele. We thank you, O Father. Kusukela ekujuleni kwenhliziyo yethu. We thank you, O Lord. Siyabonga, Baba. Siyabonga, siyabonga. Yini umuntu ubumthande kangaka. Siyabonga ukusithanda. Siyabonga. Sibonga ukusinakekela. Thank you for today, O God. Thank you, O Father. Futhi moya engcwele. Sizokuhlalela uze uthi asehle kule ndawo. Size kuwe uNkulunkulu wethu. Thank you, O Father. Size kuwe simakade. Futhi asikujahile because we know why we came up to this mountain. Itakutahaya librata kashataya. Izina niyande libako dosheteya. Riketeko shateya zita tabashataya. Lord, we have come up here because we want to catch up with the spirit man. Koshata. Yeketa aluta kosheteya. Zita keto shataya. Ela duko shateya. Rikato shataya. You have spoken, O Father. Yenahano osantaya. Our bodies must catch up with what you have said. Usheta kaya. Reteko sheta. Yetekuta ateka suta.
Yes, Lord.
Yenamu andu shataya. Our minds must catch up. Kosheta. Reteketo kosheteya. Zidakabate kadu shataya. Umutu wagamoya ubambile ushenda azuna na hashataya. Even our emotions kadoshatekeya unadoshateya. Must catch up koshapa. Rateketo koshataya. Zidete kata kadoshataya. Udamanta kotoshataya. Yededede koshataya. We wanna catch up with your move kashata. Anything that resists this catch up, koshateya, rataketo adushata alabahasuta. We are on the mountain. We refuse kulunkulu wetongwele. Ukuthi umuntu wakamoya ebambe into engaka, kodwa umuntu wenyama hambe ngekho alinda. Zina andoshataya, zina nikato shataya, rataka adushataya, yetabata kodoshataya, zene ninadoshatela bahasaya, yetakoto shetetedeya, rapate kodoshata. Catch up. If you still feel resistant, even standing your feet, you have to catch up. You have to catch up with what God has said. Shataka talu azita hadu shataya. Zida dabate kadu shataya. Retekete kosete rabakashiata. Yenda mata kadu shataya. Reteke du shataya. Zida dabate kadu shataya. Yenda mata tazete. Rateke toko shata. Zida tekataya. Lapate kosheteya. Zeteke toshiata. Rateke toshataya. Yata papa shata. Yusika teya. Ina haya nushadeya. Zina nemante kado. Yena asuntateya. Zina ete koshataya. Rate koshataya. Zina asikato shataya. Ina maye neo shataya. Zena utu koshataya. Ina mante kado shiata. Ula te koshiata. Ya papa keshata. Yete keshataya. Rate koko shiata. Ina mashata kado shiata. Yate koshiata. Caleb caught up with the spirit man. Yena manoshata. Sina da ba te koshiye. Ida ba te kudushata ya. Rete kudushete ya. We are catching up. We are catching up. Hula man te kasota. Rete katoshata. Zina da ba shiye. Ida ba kudushiye. Rete kudushiye. Zina da ba shiye. Ina ma te kudushata. Zete kete. Rete kudushiye. Yena da ba shiye. Hula mahate. Hula ha ha. Ya kapata. Ya katapa. As we still pray and take your documents. If you have a notebook, write what the Lord is saying now. Write what God is saying about you, about your life,
and the instructions he's giving you. Sikwazi ukuzohlala entabeni uNkulunkulu engasho lutho. Sihlabelele nje, doing it very silently, as those that are submitting. Just listen. Just listen. Listen for the divine instructions. Listen for the divine instructions that the Lord is going to give to you. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord. God of divine instructions. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Amen. Take advantage. We will never have this until yes, sent up in Bazalan in the Numa. Can we open to me yellow? As you beg, Jenna, lunch. Amen. Just here. She's here. She's here. The uncle knows why. It's better, my Latin from the Dozak. Yes, it's why it's better. Put your offering here. God knows why we're here. Napani request. Amen. The request goes best. Masa. Best from Nigel. Oh, Nigel. Amen. We just give our offerings, Nabazalan. And our request, Ayan Napani, just give your offering. No Shantana Messiah. See it, thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Our offering here. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you. Thank you, King of Kings. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you.
Make sure that when you negotiate in the course of heaven, put in person, when I enter into this job, I will make sure that your name is made.
Amen.
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 Asking for this for the glory and the beauty of your name.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.